Are you tired of reading irrelevant manuals and then boxing up your Lego and throwing it across the room? Well, the fact of the matter is, we don't care about you. We just want to sell you things.
That's why we came up with the new SlabPhone. We spent 95% of our company's resources on making it slimmer. We spent another 5% on the underpowered hardware and mono sound capabilities, which looks like stereo. And then we've spent the tiny amount of remaining budget on making sure it doesn't bend or crack. Watch what happens when I really push the limits. Well, that never happened, okay? And that noise was not the noise of a phone cracking. Now, if you do excuse me, I'm about to use a phone that I do like, while you watch our loyal customers. Or is they?
It is I, the great lord of brushes, and I approve this product. It is I, the great and mysterious text master. You see, I never realized just how much I hated texting before I saw the SlabPhone. I mean, why would you need to send 10 billion texts a day when you have this? Your question.
So, my SlabPhone arrived. I tried to plug red phone jack in. Didn't go there. Didn't go there. Didn't go anywhere. Then I realised I'm supposed to buy another device to use with the music. So, I bought another device. Now I have to use two devices. So I can play my music like it's 1998.
Hello. By day, I'm the local toilet paper examiner. But by night, I'm that guy who randomly trawls the internet looking for things that I don't need but could be buying. Case in point, when I saw the SlabPhone, with its manly design and underpowered specs, I just had to have it. I just wanted an overpriced dinner tray. And the SlabPhone's flimsy design sold it to me.
What would you like to say about your SlabPhone, kind lady? Most excellent words.
Now, we've just given you many reasons not to buy this piece of poorly constructed rubbish. But we know you'll buy it anyway, thanks to our ecosystem that forces you to buy applications with us and then not use them on any other device that wasn't made by us.
Turn the page 96½, children.
Local toilet paper examiner.
Well, the.
Shh, you never saw that.
The end.